when she said to me, move slowly, son, and touch the sky. Very soon you'll see, oh, how precious time placed its hand on.